Hello, we're One Direction, and this is our video diary week 7.
Is it? What? 7?
Elton.
The weekend this week was absolutely brilliant. I mean, the Saturday, we sang our song, and that was probably the biggest reaction we've got out of the audience so far, which was absolutely amazing. on the Sunday, we got through. It was also amazing, but the sad end to it was that Aidan went home. He's one of our close friends, so we're a bit gutted about that.
Oreos.
Trying to read his book now.
Oh, sorry,
disturbing.
Sorry for interrupting you.
Sorry, carry on.
When we got through, we were absolutely ecstatic, and we just couldn't wait for the next week. I think. We're all pretty shocked that Aidan was in the bottom three, bottom two. Sorry.
No, Jimmy protested.
We're all pretty shocked that Aidan was in the bottom two, and
we're all really close to Aidan, and I think we're all gonna miss him. He was a good friend of ours, and we're all gonna miss him.
Grim shot.
I think more than ever it's just brought home that nobody here is safe and we have to do our best every single week.
We've got some really loyal fans and it's been absolutely amazing so far and hopefully it doesn't end this week.
This question's from Jasmine and the question is, who's our favourite boy band? And my own personal favourite boy band is probably NSYNC.
My favourite boy band is probably Take That.
My favourite is Westlife. Because we're Irish.
My favourite's probably NSYNC as well.
And my favourite would probably be Robbie Williams.
It's boy bands,
boy bands, Lee.
Boy bands.
This is a question from Anisha and Layla, and they want to know if we were a food, what would it be? Personally, I wouldn't like to be food because I wouldn't like to be eaten. But
why wouldn't you be a food that wouldn't
be
eaten?
You should be a sprout then. Why wouldn't you be a sprout?
Yeah,
because nobody eats them.
If I was a food, I'd be a Rogan Josh. Because I'm the taster.
But your name's not Josh.
No, it's not Rogan either.
It's one of my middle names.
It's one of his middle names.
Is it?
No.
Yeah.
If I was a food, I'd be a birthday cake.
Why?
Because at least I'd have a year before I got eaten.
Because at least I know everyone would be happy while eating me.
Maybe that too.
What about you, Louis?
I think I'd just be a ruler.
We had a question from Kira. If we could be any celebrity, who would we be? Now, I'd probably be Michael McIntyre because he's really, really funny.
I'd be Michael Bublé because he's a legend.
I'd be David Beckham because he's cool.
I'd probably be Susan Boyle.
Why?
Because she's a good dancer.
I would probably be David Hasselhoff because
David.
It'd be interesting to see what it'd be like to be David Hasselhoff for a day.
Because no one knows except for him.
We were One Direction. Thank you for watching our video diary, and hopefully, you'll be back next week.
Woo! Yay!
Bye.